everybody. I'm really pleased to be here with you. Thank you, Florian, thank you, Peter. We are in a really, really interesting time, and we are actually privileged. And the reason why we are privileged is everybody wants our products. A few years ago, we used to say here, everybody wants a mobile phone, but by now, everybody wants data. Everybody wants the internet. Everybody wants mobile internet. It's fantastic. Just a few data points maybe for you, interesting. By now, at Vodafone, we have 60 million data users worldwide. By now, key points, turning point, if you look at the last quarter results, £5 billion in the last year on data. That's not SMS data. It's the first time in the history of the company where the data revenue has overtaken SMS revenue. And we will not come back. 27% growth. The interesting thing is customers tell us they love it. And they love it more. Key insight, I'm working a lot with our insight team, and one thing they came back to me with, which I found really striking, they say, customers buy the new smartphone, tell us that they use it actually more than they expected. Their usage is growing beyond their and our expectation. And that's really exciting. It's also just the start. We have on the base now 20% in Europe of our customers are on smartphone, which is great. Last year was 11%. But 20% is just a start. There is 80% to go. So it's really, really exciting time. And of course, at Vodafone, we want to pioneer this transformation. We are very bullish and very aggressive on our data offering. We are building extremely strong capacity and extremely strong features in our network. The network in Europe, in 12 out of 13 European countries, are clearly rated as the best network, and we are growing with very aggressive bundled tariff plans, including roaming over the world. So in that, we also want to bring to our customers the best product and experiences. And over the last 2 to 3 years, we've been working really strongly with key partners and HTC to really drive the product quality and the experience to the next level. So I'm really excited about this partnership. I'm really excited about the product trends we've seen. We've seen actually fantastic results from the customers in terms of feedback, net promoter score, where the HTC Desire, for example, which launched last year, came out in the UK as co-leader on net promoter score, the second leader, you know what that product is, obviously. So that's quite interesting. Thank you, Peter. Excited to be there, and we'll continue to drive innovation and product experience with HTC.